Okay, this is boring. A big stone. Alright, instead of going up, I think I can go up. I'm holding the third. That eight of the third. 14. Okay. Alright, ready. Okay, intro. Hello, this is the Flash game, Raiden X. This will be a full game walkthrough of the game, and, so this is part one, and we'll finish the game in part two, for the walkthrough. So, let's begin, and start. Blue one does the most damage, so I'll choose that. Anyways, continue. Okay, so the focus is on surviving as long as we can, and just trying to get through the game, basically, so. I'm not go through everything explaining it all at once, but I should be able to see whatever needed. Bombs. Right, so. What I recommend is to hold on to the main bombs if you can, and not use them unless absolutely necessary to provide a moment of invincibility. And what is this? Well, it's actually very important. I'll probably show it later, but basically you can kind of evade bullets by using bombs for a few seconds. It gets too out of control. Okay, and metals. Metals just give extra points, they're not necessary to finish the game. Maybe even if you want to. So, yeah. Alright. So far, so good. I don't think we've lost a life yet. Okay, if we do, goodbye. We do have a certain amount of lives, so hopefully we can hold on to as many. Too difficult. does get more difficult later on in the game. I don't know if it's game managed on this. Awesome. Continue in a minute. Let me take a break and drink some tea. Okay. Anyways, give me a second. Okay, so things seem clear. Okay. Continue. Need a bit of a breakdown. Breathe a little bit. This game is a little stressful. It's fun, but it can get a little stressful. Alright. I've got a bad kind of thing. Yeah. Okay. And here we are in the harbour. Still not at full power, actually. I think this is, what is this, warp phase or something? Anyways, I'll try not to get sidetracked and put the camera down too. There we go. Alright, we are at full power. Okay, this is our full power, I think we are. Alright. That's very good. You have to try to keep it at that level of power, so you should be able to get through the game a little more easily. Yeah. small, and they are pretty dangerous. Yeah, some of the big ones can shoot a lot of bullets sometimes. It can be pretty dangerous, too. See, all those bullets, the small ones are shooting them. It's like, yeah. take a break here and, okay. Should we save? Why not? We'll save at this point in the game, because from here on, it kind of gets more difficult, so... Saving to, let's make another save slot. There we go.